nation, take away his land from the grass. Thou shalt go no further, it was said they shall not pass. The spirit of resistance and the madness of the war. So go ahead, face it, enjoy the dead, though you die where you lie, never ask you why.
Yeah. blew up the mighty battlecruiser above.
The signal comes by wire and has started the game with me.
So, did you find the boat?
I've done this mountain like 10 times. Just can't get it straight yet, but that's okay. I'm really learning a lot about doing some mountain from the head, you know? Just from my imagination. So, welcome. I'm glad you're here, brother. I really wanted to get this to Owen by Walter's birthday, but I don't think it's going to get there in time. It's not easy. Man. This thing has gone through so many changes already. But I thought this one was going to be quick. But I keep putting on light and then dark and then going back. I'm going to keep doing that until it's right. Pop, pop, pop. At least it's shaped more like a mountain now, a volcano, which is cool. Like, the shapes are starting to show, you know?
A piece made of steel is marking motion.
Very slow process here. Sure, there's many ways to do this quicker. It It's getting there. Yeah. I'm starting to like the smoke in at the bottom now, because it's looking more depth now, which is what I've been going for. Trying to figure out how to get that effect, you know? I really thought this one was going to be quick. I should know better. They never are. So now we got somewhat better shape here. I just have to get this top right. Flying higher. I hope so, yeah. I think he'll like it even if it was bad, but I still want it to be good. Now I'm going to write him a nice little note too. So, darks are on again. Now, time to go light again. This has been the issue, trying to find the right color for it, or the right value. You know, even though the dark is way too dark again now. Yeah, dude, one of the bears contacted me. I might be doing 9 paintings for them. It's pretty good. I'll be right back, one second. How's that for an in-band preference, right? 9 paintings? All right. But the community is the greatest thing ever. Greatest. By a lot. Yeah. Yeah. Portrait. No less. But they're like in a certain abstract, like contemporary style, which I think I could do. I mean, of course, if I can't do it, I'm not gonna charge her. It's been a bit, a week maybe. You know, I got the one I'm doing for Van Allen too, his wedding gift. Don't tell him. And then I still have the ice wall I'm working on. But this one I started about, 2 weeks ago. So, that's probably better. It's gonna be cool. I'm probably gonna finish this one today. Or tomorrow at the latest. Yeah, thanks, dude. I'm glad you like. I'm glad you approve. Thank you. Thank you. It's, you know, I really thought this one was going to be easy. It's so fun. Yeah, let me do a quick one for Walter. Yeah, okay. All right, brother. Be good. Have a good one. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Yo, Andrew. What's up, Nick? How you doing?
The power of your world, we live to the power of shivers.
try to get some lava going again.
Oh, Argonne, 1918. The sounds of that battle still haunt me to this day. Machine gun fire from enemy lines. The sickening sound of a bayonet tearing through human flesh. A soldier next to me firing his sidearm in desperation. All these sounds still echo in my mind, but as conducted by death himself, it all comes together as music. A rhythm of death. A symphony of war.
We made our final stand. Smell the old love. make our way to heaven through the Nazi lines.
Sorry. Thank you. I think I'm leaving this for now. Because I think it's close. Close to being right. Like, really close. And I don't want to do anything that's going to fuck up. I'm leaving this. Dry, and I'm gonna come back and finish this tomorrow. I'm gonna add some lighting to this too, so it really like cools down. Thank you. I'm stopping. All right, boys and girls, I'll see you later.